your name is. I'm barely famous and I hate it. Take your time, I'm just saying. I'm a selfish nigga on occasion. You ain't no hit till I crave it.
Stay tuned. If you're interested in my hair. Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been so long since I dropped a new video, but I am back with a new video for you guys. So today is gonna be another hair video. I ordered a new wig from samsbeauty.com and I'm here to review the hair for you guys. I'm going to show you guys it straight out the pack and everything, so, excited. I know y'all miss me, and I'm so sorry that I've been ducked off and haven't been on YouTube, haven't given y'all no videos and stuff, but y'all know how it go. You get busy. Whatever. So, the wig that I'm going to be reviewing for you guys is called the U-shape. Let me see if you can see it. The U-shaped lace wig, extra large, 4x4 lace part, hand tied lace closure, premium human hair. Look, it's by the, let me start over. It's by the new Born Free premium hair, human hair blended. It's a synthetic hair wig, but it has human hair blended into it. It's a U-shaped lace wig, and this hair, baby, is 40 inches. I know you peeped that. It is 40 inches long, y'all. 40 inches of 40 inches of bitch, don't talk to me. So the style that I have it in is the hair is called MLUH 100, and I got it in the color 1B. So yeah, this is what this hair, this is what the model looks like with it on, so it come all the way down to her booty. Let's take this hair out the pack and see what it look like. Let's see what this hair look like, y'all. So, take this shit off. Here it is. Here's what we've all been waiting for. Oh, baby, baby, baby. Oh, y'all, so. Y'all. First things first, I'd like to say that this hair is so soft. And it's so motherfucking pretty. And it's so, like. Oh, I can't even show y'all the ends of this hair. That's how long this hair is. Okay, so. This is the ends. I'm so excited to put this wig on. I'm so excited to put this on for y'all. Okay, so make sure the titties look right. So first thing, what I'm gonna do for y'all is I'm gonna put it on right now without cutting the lace and stuff, just so y'all can see what it look like straight out of the pack. Of course, here is their care card right here. Care card is attached to the wig, but y'all already knew that. I'm gonna take it off real quick and then I'm gonna put it on for y'all. So, Gucci gang, spent their racks on a new chain. My bitch love do cocaine, yeah. I fuck a bitch, I forgot her name, yeah. I can't bob it or what it rain, yeah. Okay, so here we are. All alone in this room. So get ready, babe, 'cause I got plans for me and you. Oh, it ain't my first time, but baby girl, you can't pretend. Okay, y'all, so this is what it looked like when you put it on straight out the pack. Y'all, I look like goddamn Cher. I look like Cher with this wig on, y'all. Pull the lace down. Okay, so first thing I'm gonna tell y'all that this hair is very tight. This cap, this wig is very tight on my head. Which I'm like, it's not tight where it's like, you know, damn, but it's tight like it ain't going nowhere. Like it's tight. It's tight like this ain't going nowhere. I did buy some got to be glue just so I could, you know, put my the lace down on my edges and stuff. But if I don't need it, I don't need it. Hey, this hair is very long though. I am 5'5". I wish I could show y'all where this hair is at. I am 5'5", but this hair is coming down to way past my waist. Completely past my waist. Like, it's past my butt. So, this is what it looks like out the pack. I'm finna style this hair for you guys. And I will be back. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I done styled the wig, done put it on and everything. So you can see that I cut the lace. I put a part in it, a side part. But since this is a lace front, it has lace like right within this peripheral of your crown of your head. This hair, like I said, is 40 inches, so I'm 5'5". This hair comes down to about right below my hips. Like, if I put all my hair to the back, it's like right under my butt, like to the cuff area of your butt. That's where it comes on me. I have gotten some shedding, a lot of shedding, but that's because I did create a baby hair. I created some baby hairs, and I also plucked the frontal. I plugged my part after I made the part. I plugged the frontal before I cut the lace and everything. Yeah, other than that, and I put a flat iron to my hair. It's gonna come in like a yaki. It's like damn near silky, but you can see that it has like that yaki synthetic texture, so you'll know. But it's not like, if you can see I'm running my hands through it, I'm flipping the hair and stuff. Like, this is some bomb hair, y'all. That's all I'm gonna say. I already posted pics on my Instagram, one Janay, so y'all can go see.
Everybody just like, oh, Janay is just so poppin', bitch. I know
I'm poppin', girl. It's okay, you ain't gotta tell me. I know. But yeah, so this hair is 40 inches, like I said. I got this hair from Sam's Beauty, but I will leave everything in the description box for you guys. Yeah, so I really, really love this hair, y'all. Like, I really love this hair. And the only thing, like, it does tangle. But I'm gonna not say tangle. It does snag. It's 40 inches of hair. Of course it's gonna snag. It's gonna snag all day. But if you keep a comb with your girl, and just, like, I mean, I don't know. I wouldn't recommend touching it as much as I do, but it helps with the snagging, you know. It keeps it not, you, cause what I hate about really long hair, when you know, when you got really long hair and then like if you put it all to the back of you, then it's like it's looking tangled back here. Look, I hate that. That looks so gross. That looks a mess. So what you should do is keep a comb with you, girl. It's okay.
People say that you look ghetto when you carry a comb with you. Bitch, you know why I got a comb. You see these motherfucking inches, bitch?
Keep a comb with you. Anyway, though, I do love this hair. I will recommend this wig. If you love long inches, I've been trying to get that Nikki look for a while. Like, I just love, I mean, I didn't expect 40 inches. I would have been good with 30. Yeah, but this hair is awesome, y'all. This hair is awesome, and I recommend it for anybody who wants some long inches, some quick, long, cheap inches, and you ain't trying to buy no bundles. Yeah, go ahead and buy this. It's heat safe. You can put a heat, if you can put a flat iron to it, you can put a flat iron to it. Only thing is, just be careful about them ends. Feel like the ends gonna get raggedy very fast, but it's okay because it is 40 inches, so you can just cut off 10 of them inches and got 30. So yes, I recommend this hair if you want to slay, baby, and you want to feel like you popping, because you know you's popping. Oh, but I keep forgetting them, like, some details. Okay, so I did say when I put this wig on, it was tight. So that means it's not big head friendly, but it is secure friendly. So it's not going nowhere. It ain't going nowhere off your head. It's a comb in the back, and I believe it's some combs up here. But I'm not using the combs up here. I'm just using this comb in the back. Let me show y'all again, I guess. See, so it's a lace front. You see, it's a lace. Yeah. Pull this down. Okay. Got some Aaliyah action going on. I look pretty. But yes, y'all. So, like I said, I will leave the links and everything in the description box. I wish I could show y'all. How long this hair is on me. Because this hair is long. Very long. See? Shedding. That's a lot, right? That's a lot. But it's alright. I know this is a synthetic wig. You know, I mean, I'm not expecting too much from it. I'm just very pleased with it. It's cute. It's popping. You know. So, thank you for watching. I will have more YouTube videos out soon. I know I keep telling y'all, but just be on the lookout for them. Yes, I gotta start a hunt down. You still giving me the run around. I will have some more videos for you guys. More hair videos, more talking videos, more topic videos. Y'all know what it is, and y'all already know what the fuck going on. This is Janay Nikki. Thank you for watching.